Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Web scraping is a common task in which data is extracted from websites. A spider, also known as a web crawler, is a program that automates this process by traversing the web, accessing web pages, and extracting information from them. In this tutorial, we will walk you through the process of writing a simple spider in Python. We'll use the requests library to make HTTP requests and beautiful soup for parsing HTML. Before you start, make sure you have Python installed on your computer. You'll also need to install the requests and beautiful soup libraries. You can install them using pip. Open your favorite text editor or IDE and create a new Python file. Import the necessary libraries at the beginning of the file. Next, define the spider class. The spider will have methods to make HTTP requests, parse web pages, and extract information. Here's a simple skeleton for your spider. The fetch_page method sends an HTTP GET request to a given URL and returns the page content. You can use the requests library to do this. The parse_page method takes the page content, usually in HTML format, and extracts information from it. You can use beautiful soup for parsing HTML. Here's a simple example that extracts all the links from a page. In the run method, you'll define the logic for your spider. Start by fetching the initial page, then parse it, and decide which pages to visit next. You can use a queue or a list to keep track of the URLs to be crawled. Here's a basic example. Now, create an instance of your spider and start crawling by calling the run method. For example, replace https://example.com with the URL you want to start crawling from. That's it. You've created a simple web spider in Python. You can extend and customize the spider to suit your specific web scraping needs. Be sure to respect website terms of service and robots.txt files to ensure ethical web scraping. ChatGPT.